What is up, everybody? Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to be watching the Alphabet Lore Epilogue. If you don't, if you haven't watched the video where I reacted to the normal Alphabet Lore, you should watch it. But we're not gonna be watching this alone. We're gonna be watching this with a very special member. You might know him from the video where I reacted to his YouTube shorts. It's Super Smart Seth. Say hi.
Hi.
He said hi.
Look at my video.
Anyways, guys, we're gonna be watching the epilogue with him. So, let's start. Seth, let's start in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay.
Oh, wait, no,
Wait, we need to rewind. Seth did not start. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Wait.
Okay. Okay. They're babies.
Yeah. And then, remember what happens in the future? Yeah.
Okay. There might be background noises in this video, so forget about those. Pause the video. Right?
Okay.
The face that F did reminds me of the face that SpongeBob does when he figures out that Squidward likes Krabby Patties. Okay, continue. Oh, they're getting beat up, but at least they're happy.
Okay, then they're
sharing their stones. And they're still happy, and helps him. They go, F knocks G down, and hugs P. Okay, so they go to the cave, and they live happily ever after. We zoom out, and then we see baby Z, yay! So anyway, Seth, rewind to the beginning. Let's explain what happened. So basically, here, they're sad because they figured out why F was so evil and all he wanted was friends, right? Then they look at F. Then we zoom out, we see Z. Uses time travel. He rewinds time, and then Q gives N question mark, so they rewind time to all the way to when they were babies, when F was getting bullied, right? L, M, and O come. N is thinking. He knows what happens in the future. Right? Then he's looking at F. F helped him. Then it says coward. Okay. He goes past G. He goes past L and O. And And then there's F. And F is happy and surprised. That's the face that I was talking about. And then they're getting beat up. But at least they're still happy. Right? And then they share their stones. F knocks G down, and then F knows that in the future, P helped him, and then, N knows in the future that P helped him, sorry, I got confused, then F and N go to the cave, we zoom out, and we see baby Z. End of the epilogue. So the moral of the story of Alphabet Lore is don't bully anyone when you don't know what they're going through. So anyways, guys, that's gonna be the end.
It's treat others the way that you want to be treated.
Yeah, and don't bully anyone. Okay, basically the moral of the story is treat others the way you want to be treated, and don't bully anyone when you don't know what they're going through. So that's going to be the end of today's video. Make sure you like and subscribe if you want to see more Alphabet Lore on the channel. And that's going to be it for today. Seth, say bye.
Bye, guys. You should definitely subscribe to my YouTube channel and his YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment down below. Thank you. And put the notification bell.
What Seth said. So...